Hello everyone, my name's Dane Aru, this is Gurgas, and my friend, Ghost. And welcome back to Bloodborne. Yep, let's move. Of course, the bell ringing woman's already ringing her sinister bell, and we're gonna ignore that. Whoops. Forgot to run's not R1. Careful now, Strife. Close call. Ow. Don't worry, I'm fine. Careful now, you're gonna end up running yourself off the bridge. Let me sneak up on him. Huh, he died at least. So, we're gonna make sure we don't die against the other snakes, right? Damn it! Distract him. Punch! 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 You okay? Where'd you go? Drive. God damn it, Strife. Look, I can make the run back up. Just don't go anywhere. Not dead yet, thankfully. Just wish my controller would stop trying to get me to make left turns when I'm not trying to. Alright, I'm back at the gate. Didn't die or anything, so our path is less troubling. Yeah, things are back to normal. And you sure? I'm already at the gate right now. I have decent stamina, I can actually make the long runs. Strife, you better not be running down to me. You already did run down, didn't you? Fine, I'll meet you back down there. All right, Strife. No, I'm not gonna run off to the side of the cliff. You know, the controller is trying to force me to go that way. Wait, you telling me you went back up? Waiting for me at the entrance again? Let me go run back up for you. Okay, I'm riding the elevator up. Please stay up here. Okay, I'm back outside near the gate. Time to wait for you. There you are. Now don't go dying on me again. Come on. Strife, don't be coy with me. Don't worry, I'm coming, I'm coming. Hey, we missed a snake. As I said, don't worry, everything else is dead. You just died gruesomely down there. Oh boy. All right. Here comes one. Oh, he's coming after me. Oh no, no. Let's take it from the top again. Damn it. I fucking dodged. I freaking dashed to the side. I shouldn't have been caught by that shit. Shut up. I know we're tied in deaths right now. Honestly, I probably should have bought more Molotov cocktails. Hell well. Yeah, let's just blitz to the boss. Hey, I found you, Strife. No, I'm not gonna let you dance. Oh, right from. Come on. So, how are we blitzing? You take the lead. Would you tell me to shush? I'm coming, I'm coming. Hey. Madara Swin? Should I do it? It'd be a 3-on-3 fight. Very well then. You may want to also make sure your equipment's also fireproof. Hello there. All right, let's mosey on. There's some samurais that need to be burned. Ghost, where are you? There you are. Okay. Mine. Good work. Mine. All right, that just leaves the last one. Let's beat the shit out of him. Oh, snakes. Why did it have to be snakes? Wait, did he get stuck in the wall? Did he get stuck in the wall? Strife. That's all, folks. All right. Let me get back to my area and then I can help you with it. Jesus Christ. How do you even get the old hunter's bone anyways? I thought you can't get it to couldn't get it till later. So you did, you literally did go a little head. Go figure. Well, I guess I've got. Yeah, you're summoning me so we can get you through those, Sneeple. And then we can actually be fair and survive together. A fine message. All right. Wait, are you summoning by the gate or are you summoning down there? Okay, then yeah, I'm right by the gate, waiting for you. Gonna fight this boss twice, and we're gonna kill him dead. There we are. Okay, so shall we blitz? You know, I've yet to get that. Let's just go. How did that even hit me? Oh, we're not blitzing, we're helping you get through all the items and whatnot. Hey, he's dead. It's bullshit on how often they can hit me. Drive, where'd you go? Ah. Thank you. Pincer formation. Killed it. Hello there. Lord, dodge out of the way. Ow. Ow. Don't know what the hell happened there. Oh boy. I'll go first. Yeah. Excellent work, Strife. There we go. They're dead. Let's see what's up this tall hill. Oh god. Strife, where'd you go? Oh, there you are. No! Hey, we did it. And I keep almost falling off because my controller keeps trying to kill me. Bad snake. Nothing of worth there for you. Strife, where'd you go? Oh, there you are. Oh, I'm coming, Strife! Strife, don't be dying to that shit. Those things have such weird noises attached to them. I hear the murderous oinker. I hear the mysterious oinking. Let's deal with the Snake Man first, he'd be easier. Hello there. No! Don't die, Strife. I owe this pig big time. You knock it down, I'll take it. Nah, I got it. I love the power of anime on my side. Where'd you go? I took my guys off you for a second, Ghost. Where'd you go? That way. Got it. Why didn't you show me that path sooner? Eh, oh well. Bells before swines. Can you show me what the graveyard mask looks like at least? Spooky! Okay. Alright, we don't have much time, so let's go and try and kill these Sneeple before we have to punch it out. No, you don't, Peggy. Alright, well, let's go try and see if we can kill him with that one helper. Nice. Alright, let's go do this. This time as a team! A team! A team! I'm gonna say screw it, I'm ready. Let's do it. Come on. Don't you think you can keep running from me? Okay, that's one. Oh god. Drive, don't push your luck now. Beast blood pellet. I'm going all out. Oh no! Strife! I died! Unfortunately, I'm gonna have to call it here. I won't even know the result of your training! Good luck, Strife! I hope you all enjoyed today's episode of me getting my ass kicked personally! At the very least, my area is done. Hopefully, my friend can get his done. Otherwise, I'm gonna be helping him with that again. So, give the episode a like, and I'll see you all hopefully next time. Bye.